Loki Purat Amadanyang, a 40-year-old resident of Lokai Village, Arukanas Parish, Lokalisi Subcounty in Amda District, was armed with a gun.
He was actually shot by a UPDF soldier in self-defense. The position of the UPDF is that the deceased cattle keeper shepherd was armed with a rifle and was actually attacking them back, so was put out of action in self-defense by the UPDF.
As he tried to exchange fire with the UPDF soldiers who were patrolling the area, he was shot dead, and the three shepherds are being held for further investigations as the body of Loki Purat has been taken for post-mortem.
Now, the scene of crime was visited by a team of investigators, and the body was taken away pending post-mortem. At the same time, the three shepherds were also taken aid in investigation. As we talk now, we have not made any arrests yet.
The deceased was shot at around 11 p.m. in Okilim Village, Korite Parish, Girik Subcounty in Kwen District yesterday. The UPDF have warned residents in the neighboring areas not to cross into the contested area.
Wish to caution community members against grazing, cultivation and poaching in gazetted areas. A board of inquiry has been instituted to establish the circumstances under which the loss of life was done.
The area also faces a contestation between the two communities of Sabini and Pokot, characterized by conflicts and loss of innocent lives. A case in point, on 16th May 2023, one Mutai Francis, a resident of Korite Parish, Girik Subcounty, Kwen District, was killed by suspected Pokot herdsmen.
The area is also contestation between two communities, the Sabini and the Pokot. On the 16th of May last year, one Mutai Francis, a resident of Korite Parish in the Girik Subcounty in Amudat District, was killed.
Story compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.